Hello guys, welcome back. Today in this video I will show you how to fix error code 0000FF and FF in your Windows. So for this guys I will show you two methods for fix this issue. First one, you update the all drivers. Go to start, type here device manager, open the device manager. So now here guys, you update the all drivers one by one like this. Extend the driver, right click on, select the update drivers, select the search automatically for drivers like this and update the all drivers. After this guys, you restart your computer. Hopefully this method will be fixing your issue, and if not, try the second option. Go to start, type here command prompt, right click on command prompt app and select the run as administrator. Type here the command hfc space forward slash scan now and hit enter on your keyboard. So guys, you need to wait here for complete this verification process. After the complete, you close your command prompt and restart your computer once again. Hopefully guys, this time it will fix your issue. So thanks for watching this video. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel.